was such a wonderful surprise to discover. It's a lot like going back to summer camp, you know? You know the ins and outs of the place, you have a shorthand with your friends, but then there's, you know, fresh meat, you know, and those new people, they add something new and they change the place for you and the experience for you. So that was all wonderful. And to get another whack at Tina and see where J.K. Rowling is taking her and take on the new challenges, it was all awesome. I had no reason to be concerned or worried. There's always an element of extreme darkness in these stories, and it propels the plot forward in a wonderful way. And I love the way the darkness in this one ties to events in our history and parallels in our present day. But I, you know, the stuff that really gets me going are the interpersonal relationships that are so always so rich and complex in her writing and ultimately filled with so much heart. So whenever anybody says it's so dark, I'm like, yeah, but it's also so romantic and really endearing and delightful too.